Deputies out of a job this morning. SLED is looking into allegations made by a woman who says the deputy threatened to put the woman's boyfriend in jail unless she performed a sex act. The name of the deputy has not been released.